At Aberdeen Proving Ground, Maryland, the Ordnance Department tests the Canadian medium tank M3. It has a separate cast steel top and turret and mounts a 37mm gun in addition to 30 and 50 caliber machine guns. It is interesting to note that the running gear of this tank is identical to that of the United States Army medium tank M3. The similar features include the sprockets, bogies, idler, and track. The tank is put through the various runs on the severe automotive test course. First, the grade course, which comprises a wide range of grade angles. On the steep grade, a cable is attached to the forward end of the tank. Its sole purpose is to prevent the tank from sliding back in case of a stall, and not to assist in pulling the tank up the grade. The next test is provided by the wide shell hole contour. Now the sand pit. Dirt washboard course. The concrete washboard course at low speed. Over the same course at a faster rate. The vertical obstacle course, consisting of 1, 2, and 3 foot barriers. Backing off the obstacles is also part of this test. The tank negotiates the narrow shell hole contour. Thank you. through the mudhole course. And the water course completes the test. United States Army medium tank M3 is put through the same test course at Aberdeen Proving Ground. The body of this tank is of riveted armor plate construction with a cast steel turret. It mounts both 75 and 37 millimeter guns, as well as 30 and 50 caliber machine guns. Note the similarity in the running gear of this tank and that of the Canadian model. The dirt washboard course provides the first test. Now, the concrete washboard course, first at low speed. On the second run, the speed is increased. Now, the vertical obstacle course. Mudhole. Driving through the narrow shell hole contour, first on smooth concrete, then on wooden tread. The test is concluded as the tank negotiates the wide shell hole contour.